Hey guys, it's Maisha with Sephora Pro here, and I want to talk to you about music festivals. So Sephora has been at some of the most popular music festivals ever, and I've learned a few things about what to take with me so I feel really comfortable. I think you forget that you're so pumped up to see your favorite bands and have fun with your friends, you forget what you need to take with you. So I'm going to show you what's in my bag, in particular my fanny pack, because I have no time for straps or anything crazy like that, so I can just be ready to go. So when you go to a festival, you have to be ready. I was not prepared for my first one. I underestimated how busy I would be, how hot it would be. So this year I am totally ready. I have my fanny pack and it's my favorite color, holographic. And it's loaded up with most of my favorite things that I need to stay smelling really good, stay fresh, stay protected from the sun, all that stuff. So the first thing, you always need wipes. You need like a lifetime supply of wipes. You wanna take your makeup off properly. I love these Ulla Henriksen ones. They have this really great citrus scent to them, so it's kind of like a nice little refresh halfway through the day. One of the coolest things is this little thing from Pinch Provisions. It has this cool little saying, no standing, only dancing, and it basically has like the vast majority of what you need. So it has a bunch of stuff. So it has a comb. I don't think people ever think to bring a comb or a brush because there's wind and dust and things and your hair gets really crazy, so that's perfect. It folds right back up. It has dry shampoo in this cute little package. It has lip balm. It has earplugs. It has more wipes. It has flushable wipes. It has band-aids. It even has like medication. And the cutest thing is it has temporary tattoos. These like really beautiful like gold metallic tattoos. And the cool thing about these is what I did last summer is I would put on a matte lip like I have on now, usually a dark one, and I would put the little tiny metallic ones on my lips, and they looked really cool, and it was something different that I don't think a lot of people were doing. So I really love that, and it just has like tons and tons of stuff. It has a poncho. Like, who thinks of a poncho? Like, dust, wind, rain, whatever. Like, you're gonna be very well equipped if you just kind of pick this guy up. I have a few more favorites. So I like to stay protected in the sun. I burn really easily. Surprisingly, I'm very like olive and tan, but I burn really easily. So I have all my SPF. First thing is my face. When I'm doing my makeup, it's just too hot for foundation. So I really love a BB cream. And this one is by Smashbox. And I find this particular one to be one of the best for oily skin. It gives really great coverage and it's not overly dewy where it's kind of falling off my face halfway through the day. It has SPF 35. And this guy is like, I didn't even know there was such a thing last year. This is a spray SPF setting spray and it's by Supergoop and it's SPF 50. When you're done with your makeup and you want to refresh throughout the day because it's maybe 2 hours later when you need to reapply, you can just spray this on. It feels like water. It feels like nothing. So this is great stuff. And then you can't forget about your lips. Your lips will burn. So Fresh has a new SPF for lips, and this is the Sugar Sport. And it comes in this cute little roll-up, and you can just put it on because I think people forget about putting SPF on their lips, and their lips get really burned and blistered, and that's not good. So there's more. I really like to have a nice fragrance in the summer. So this is by Atelier, and this is the Mandarin Glacial fragrance. And it comes in this cute little leather pouch. And I really like this one because it smells like citrus and ginger, and it reminds me of a Moscow Mule, which is one of my favorite drinks, and like reminds me of a time when I actually had time to go out with my friends. So it smells really fresh and summery to me, so I love this one. Let's see, what else? Oh, and you kind of want to decorate yourself and do all sorts of things. Sephora Collection is a really great brand to go to when you want some new fun colors. Their liquid lipsticks don't go anywhere. You can eat, drink, whatever, go to sleep, wake up, it'll still be there. And we have some really great colors. So I really love these. And also eyeliner. So you can use these to obviously put on your eyes. You can use them as lip liners. The purples and the pinks and the blues work really well for that, but you can also use them to put like designs on your body. We were seeing a lot of people putting tribal designs all over their body, on their arms, everywhere, and they're totally waterproof, so these are really great. There's a little baby dry shampoo in your Pinch Provisions kit, but I really, really love the Dry Bar Detox Dry Shampoo. It's one of my favorites. It has a really awesome smell. They just sold just a fragrance. I would buy it and just put it everywhere. You can spray it on the roots of your hair to get rid of any excess oils. You can spray it all over your body like I did, just to kind of give you like a refresh during the day. This stuff is absolutely awesome. And they also make one for brunettes that's a darker color, but I can use the regular one and it's just fine. And also deodorant. So this is a deodorant by La Vanilla, and it's aluminum free and it smells like vanilla. They have several scents, but I just really like the plain vanilla. Like, it just smells so good and fresh. And this is something, like, it's a given, but, you know, nice to have. Also, Caudalie makes this really great spray, and it's called Beauty Elixir. And it has citric in it, and it has this really cooling sort of feeling to it. So when you're really hot in the middle of the day, you can spray yourself on the back of your neck, on your face, whatever, and it just really cools you down. So I really, really love this stuff. What else do we have? Oh, and you have to stay hydrated. So at night, after I take off my makeup and I'm going to bed, I put on my Belief cream, and this is the True cream, the Aqua Balm. So this stuff is great because you lose a lot of moisture when you're in the desert or wherever, and you really need to replenish. And I think that's pretty much it. You just really need to be prepared. Just think about anything that could possibly happen and just make sure you're as comfortable as possible. So just keep yourself nice and fresh, hydrated, and protected from the sun. So there you go. Hopefully it didn't overwhelm you, but really these are just like great tips and tricks, things to take with you to keep you comfortable, to keep you looking really cute for all those pictures you're going to be taking. So hopefully I'll see you at your next music festival. And until next time.